वेलकम बैक टू वीकेंड आर्ट। माय नेम इज गौरव। नाम तो सुना होगा। देखिए, ब्रेक के पहले भी मैं आपसे कह रहा था कि अगर आपकी लड़ाई हुई है, पीपल आपसे जनरली कहते हैं काम डाउन, टेक अ चिल पिल, बट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज दिस चिल पिल? क्या आपको पता है व्हेन समबडी सेज टेक अ चिल पिल व्हाट आर यू सपोज्ड टू टेक? नोबडी नोज। मैं आपको बताता हूं आज, व्हेन समबडी सेज टेक अ चिल पिल या रिलैक्स हो जाओ या काम डाउन करो, तो आप कहीं से मंगाकर थोड़ी सी चाइनीज टी पी लीजिए। रिसर्च कहती है कि दिस विल ऑटोमेटिकली काम यू डाउन। लेकिन मैंने आपको बताया था मेरी प्रॉब्लम है कि मैं चाइनीज टी तो पी सकता हूँ, लेकिन उससे पहले मुझे चाइनीज खाना चाहिए। और अगर आपकी भी ये प्रॉब्लम है तो आपने डेफिनेटली पीएफ चैंग्स को ट्राई किया होगा। नाउ रिसेंटली दे सेलिब्रेटेड 20 इयर्स ऑफ स्टुपेंडस सक्सेस।
World-renowned restaurant P.F. Chang's celebrated their 20th anniversary by hosting a special lunch at its Dera City Center branch. The lunch was hosted by the man himself, Philip Chang. Guests sampled famous signature dishes such as dynamite shrimp, Chang's chicken lettuce wraps, and Mongolian beef. They were delighted to hear directly from the co-founder about the inspiration behind the success of P.F. Chang's.
Well, you know, I have a little background with food from my parents. It started with my parents, and both of my parents were, I guess, what you call foodies. And so I was introduced to the food culture very early, at a very early age. It's always been my blood, you know. I'm not that versed in terms of the business of food, but I love the creative part, and also, obviously, I love eating.
P.F. Chang's outstanding casual dining Asian experience offers a wide a la carte menu with a variety of signature Asian delicacies from Mongolia to Sichuan, Beijing, Shanghai, and even Hunan. All dishes are prepared to order using only the freshest ingredients and cooked in Chinese woks at a temperature of over 900 degrees Fahrenheit.
I would say definitely try our chicken and lettuce wrap. I was the dumplings, the shrimp dumplings I love. There's also a barbecue rib appetizer I think is delicious.
With around 240 restaurants around the world, P.F. Chang's believes in keeping the dishes simple and authentic. Simple dishes that leave their taste on taste buds is the motto of P.F. Chang's.
We have 240 restaurants. We are going to open 7 more in the Middle East next year. So the brand is still growing and very fast.
The restaurant is known for its American hospitality in a sophisticated bistro setting that features contemporary design and superior service. Internationally, P.F. Chang's has been ranked as the most popular full-service chain restaurant in the United States in 2011 Zagat survey, best casual dining restaurant in Dubai for 2012 by Ahlan Readers, and the best Chinese restaurant by BBC Good Food Dubai.
80% of the menu is pretty much consistent. So if you go to Dubai, or if you go to Canada or Mexico, you're gonna find the same items 80%. The consistency of the menu, I think it's part of the reason of why P.F. Chang's is so successful, because people know what to expect. And we pride ourselves in being consistent and always delivering great food, service, and ambience.
चलिए फूड से निकल के चलते हैं फैशन की ओर, लेकिन ये मेरी प्रॉमिस है, ये फैशन की स्टोरी होते ही फिर आपको फूड की ओर ले चलूंगा, क्योंकि आप तो जानते हैं ये मेरी प्रॉब्लम है, फूड के बिना वीकेंड आउट कंप्लीटली अधूरा है। शुरुआत करते हैं फैशन की विद फैशन ME, जहां पर एस्टैब्लिश्ड एंड इमर्जिंग डिजाइनर्स शोकेस देयर कलेक्शंस।
With the fashion trends changing so drastically, more and more exhibitions have made their way into town. Fashion ME rolled into Dubai World Trade Center for 2 days of extraordinary fashion. Over 100 exhibitors from European and Asian countries showcased their fashion products. Twenty internationally renowned fashion designers also showcased their latest designs on the ramp. International celebrities and models walked the ramp showcasing the latest trends and colors of the season.
Fashion ME is actually one of the first editions that we're having. Usually when we actually went out to buyers and spoke to them, we went out saying that it's going to be an exhibition, and you should have seen the faces of all the exhibitors when they walked in, and they were like, wow, I don't know, it was this big. The whole idea behind this was B2B, trade and everything at the same time. We have buyers coming in, and this is something that we're planning to do annually and hopefully twice a year. So this is the start, and I hope it's good, and I hope you guys like this.
The event got in people with various interests, from VIPs to fashion enthusiasts to socialites and industry leaders.
वो कहते हैं ना, सारी खुदाई एक तरफ और जोरू का भाई एक तरफ, मैं कह रहा हूं सारा गाना बजाना एक तरफ और खाना खाना एक तरफ। बकवास सा शेर था, लेकिन मेरे इमोशन को आप समझिए, इमोशन बिल्कुल करेक्ट है। आपको बढ़िया सा खाना खिलाऊंगा आफ्टर द ब्रेक।